All my exes live in Boston, so I don't go there anymore. I kept all the notes they gave me. Is that weird? I'm not quite sure. All my exes are musicians. They write songs and they slam doors. I have playlists of the songs about me. I like to keep score.